Today in this video, we are going to do a quick technical analysis on AMC stock. But before starting our video, I want to tell you about a Patreon community where I provide you my personal trades plus which stock I am going to buy, which stock I am going to sell. Everything I will be updated on a Patreon community. Here you have clearly seen that AMC stock was traded near about $4.5 and it was traded near a support area, or you can say it was traded near a demand area, because every time this stock reaches near about $4.3, after reaching to that level this stock tried to take support from that support zone, and after taking the support every time this stock tried to bounce back. Here you have clearly seen that after taking many times support from that support zone, unfortunately this stock has been gives a clear cut breakdown from that support area, and after giving a breakdown this stock has been crashed again. This stock, you can clearly see that it breaks the resistance area, and after breaking the resistance it will be reached $12. You can clearly see that after reaching $12, this stock trying to face resistance from that level, and after facing the resistance this stock try to came down. So chances are very high that this time also it takes support from that support area, and after taking the support this stock try to bounce back. Why I am saying your target price should be near about $12, because you can clearly see that after reaching $12, every time this stock trying to face resistance from that area, and if you have already bought this stock, you can put your stop loss below this swing area, or you can say $3.5 will be your stop loss, and your target price should be near about $12. I hope you really liked our video. If you like our video, hit the subscribe button. I will meet you in next video. Till then, bye bye, take care.